guess. I think this guitar melody is perfect just because it's not exactly robotic on time, but it's enough on time to layer some nice hip-hop drums under it. Yeah, definitely the Equalizer 2 on it. Yeah, right here, we definitely need to cut out this shit. Maybe just like this. And then we add a little delay on it. Set the time knob right here to 4 steps, feedback to ping pong, and the volume knob in the input area. Yeah, let's make 9%. So we have a nice delay on it. And then we also, we definitely add some reverb on it. We turn the low cut a little bit higher, size knob, higher delay, bass, desay, and the wet knob higher. And we cut out some of the low frequencies, maybe 100 hertz or 120. Okay, let's make this frequency a little bit smaller. And let's double our melody, make it unique, and we pitch it 1 octave higher. Let's see how it sounds. We just add the same effect real quick. Let's turn on the velocity right here. All right, guys, and now we just add some hi-hats right here. Fill each 2 steps. I'm gonna switch up the hi-hat sound right now, but before we do that, we play around with the velocity right here. So let's make something like this. Yeah, exactly like this. And delete the other notes, we stretch those notes right here, and we just copy and paste them over and over again. So we have a way better, more humanized bounce, you know what I mean? And we add a second hi-hat right here, which is on fill each 4 steps. Maybe let's use this one. Hey, perfect. So we definitely do the same stuff over here with our velocity, exactly like this. And we also stretch it once again, copy it over. Yeah, let's put the open hi-hat right there. Okay, guys, but you just have one problem with not knowing enough about your guitar, because I don't know which key is that. So we just have to add our 808 just by ear. Thank you. So I've just made a little structure for you right here, and yeah, let's listen to the full beat. So first it fades in with a little Fuji convolver effect, which fades more and more out, and then the hook drops. Hey guys, this beat is fire. Like, which artist do you hear on this beat? Which artist could kill it? I would say definitely some beauts like, I don't know, Rod Rave, Polo G, definitely Juice WRLD, Ian Dior, hey, 24K Golden, hey. So, hey guys, it's definitely like a sad storytelling, real talk, rap beat, fire. If you want to watch another video where I've also made a fire guitar beat, guys, not with my real guitar right here, but with some guitar presets, which are also pretty fire sometimes, then check out that video right here on the screen. This beat that I made in that video also turned like a fire beat. So go and check it out. And I would say we see us next week. Hey.